Now we know that this goes to the game.
So if you play, you know what you want.
Heartbreaker. He reached that text right before you come home. Heartbreaker. Call your
everybody, it's your boy Devvon Terrell once again, and I like to start off the video blog this time with saying I understand that some stuff in the blog can be a little touchy.
Average nigga.
I got mail. I got it. I'm not gonna stop. So the song of the week is Heartbreaker. One more time. Heartbreaker. So sit back, relax, and enjoy.
This is a show.
Hey yo, Luch, help me out, man. Luch, help me out, man.
Now we know that this goes to the game.
So if you play, you know what you want.
Heartbreaker. He reached that text right before you come home. Call your phone just to see when you'll get home.
Heartbreaker.
Oh yeah, I'm a
heartbreaker.
Oh yeah, I'm a
heartbreaker.
Heartbreaker. Call you babe just to never mess up your name.
Heartbreaker.
Just wanna tell you all the games I play.
Heartbreaker.
Oh yeah, I'm a
heartbreaker.
Oh yeah, you see I'm grown, but I know I'm wrong. And all the games I play learned when I was young. You see, I've been hurt too. And since the day I fell, I have learned to play with rules. Number one, never let shawty touch your phone. Cause if you doing dirt, that's the first thing she gon' search.
Number two,
don't say her name, just always call her babe. Cause when chicks call you up, you would never get mixed up. I'm telling you,
heartbreaker.
And now for the Asian moment of the week. This Asian moment was once used by real Asians. And now for an episode of
I should have never gave you niggas money.
Thank you.
Aubrey is the leader on set.
He's really humble. He's really sweet. Completely charming.
Fuck the NYPD.
I'm Aubrey Graham, and this is my life. Unscripted.
Fuck the NYPD.
What's up, everybody? You're chilling with me, Aubrey Graham. You guys want to go for a ride? We can go for a ride. This is my baby, I guess. It's a 2004 Acura TSX. It's a nice first car for like a teenager, I guess, as opposed to a Mercedes or BMW. I think that's pretentious.
Hey, Bubby.
Yeah. Me and my grandma have a little thing where my mom doesn't let her eat chocolate, but My grandma slides me a little extra cheddar on the side, and I make sure she gets her daily chocolate dose.
That's
so.
My grandson!
She be jumping up and down, trying to fit that sand.
My grandson!
from Toronto to Tennessee. A town to stay down. OKKK. New Drake album coming soon. You see that? You like that?
They should have never gave this nigga money. Thanks.
So, that was video blog number 4, and I'll see you next week.